hole on the West Seattle Bridge that's been causing a lot of issues for drivers over the last week has been fixed. The northbound 99 on-ramp from the West Seattle Bridge is officially back open this morning. Now, the ramp closed last week after the 20-square-foot hole developed overnight. WSDOT says that good weather over the weekend helped them repair that massive hole, and things should be back to normal for today's morning commutes.